Hello guys, how are we today? Today I'm just chilling out because I was gonna go to the beach today, but now I'm gonna heal my legs. So I'm gonna let them heal up and all that. So that'll be good. So I'm just watching a movie called Lord of the Rings, I think it's called. And I know it's boring, but I can be bored, but I like to be at home, so gotta get some space at least. So yeah, I could talk to you all day if you like. It's pretty loud, the TV. I hope you guys can still hear me. Yeah, so everyone else is at the beach and I'm just the only one by myself, so that's good. So guys, you guys got plans on Sundays on the weekend? Hope you guys are having a good weekend and all that, and this is the movie I was telling you about. You won't see it properly. It's Lord of the Rings, I think it is. It's been so long, I can't remember what the movie was called. But and it's very loud on the TV, but yeah. So that's good. And what else can I tell you? Well, we're not working on the quad bike right now, so yeah. Probably work on it later on, maybe. Don't know yet. But everyone's doing their thing and I'm doing my thing. So yeah. And you guys can watch the movie if you like. I already watched like nearly half of it. It's a long movie too. It goes for 3 hours, I think. So yeah. I'm just so happy that I got my selfie stick back. So yeah, it's pretty good. I got to put new bandage on yesterday. So it's getting better. So that's good. And what else can I say is, yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll just watch the movie as long as you guys want. Sit on a good couch. There's the mirror. That is. It's no good. Well, guys, I don't know what else to tell you, but. Put the camera up so I don't have to keep holding it. probably put yours here. There we go. See, guys, just chilling out. So, yeah. It's good to chill out. Sorry guys, my phone's a bit crooked sometimes, but that's all right.
He's going cold. Is it going to die?
He's passing into the shadow. He'll soon become a wraith like that.
You guys can watch this if you want. As you guys can see it. This movie came out in 2001.
What's this? A ranger caught off his guard?
You guys probably can't see it properly, but yeah. Oh, that's the girl from the Hulk movie. Well, guys, now you guys know what I'm watching. So, yeah, it's a bit different. So, still trying to figure out what we're trying to do with the quad bike. This is pretty much the kitchen area. There's not much to see, really. But, yeah. Well, guys. Yeah, so there's nothing else I can talk to you about. Got my frozen meals. Got some good food. Little packet fridge in the cupboard. Tuna and skitty. Home sweet home. And I'll show you what kind of bandage I gotta wear. I've gotta use this. It's waterproof, I think it is, so. So that's the good news. I've seen the movie before, I just don't feel like watching it. So yeah. I don't know what else I can tell you. Pretty much the grass is growing real fast. Hey, Dwinkles. You want to say hello to the camera? Everyone say hello to Dwinkles. Hey, Dwinkles. So we're thinking of this petrol right here. I think we're putting it up here somewhere on the top. Because there's no other room because the engine will be... in the way, So the seat's gonna be at the back here, but we're gonna do something to it and try and get it there. And but we gotta be taking these handlebars off because we got the longer one. That's what we were using for the little quad bike. But now this handlebar's here, we'll use this one. And it's a clutch too. It's only got 4 gears, but that would do. It's pretty quick for a little quad. It's only got 4 gears. And yeah, that's a nice new vacuum cleaner. Clean too. Maybe I should take this two-wheeler for a ride. Oh no, I don't want to do that. That's why I hurt myself again. Sitting on the two-wheeler. That's the automatic, and that's the brakes. Apparently you don't need the brakes on there, because you're just riding it. Just because the handle, you just slow down really, but yeah. Just gotta be careful on two-wheelers. And yeah. So we're not pretty much working today, so we got the mattress. Man, the grass is pretty grown. Should be cutting the grass, but it can't. Well guys, it's good to talk, but
what happened, Gandalf? Why didn't you meet us?
Oh yeah, just let you know, there's always a lot of flies up here on the window. Sometimes they get inside. That's a nice car in. It looks pretty cool. It's a nice car in. I couldn't do that. And yeah.
There is only one of
the. Well guys, make sure you click and subscribe to my channel and click a comment below, and I will see you next time.